about, straight for the fielder, and a direct hit, out by a few inches. What? This is done to Bangladesh, is that the new batsman has to take the new over. And then look at what Mahmudullah does. He's not happy. He's not happy.
That was fine, I think. That was not over the head.
similar, don't you think? So that's a bit of a surprise that Bangladesh is really protesting. I think that's a legal delivery.
Look, at times you feel that that decision should have gone in your favour. Once you see those two balls, short pitch deliveries, you will wonder whether it was just above the head high or above the shoulder. It was above the shoulder. So leave it to the umpires. Let's not just get excited, because there is a chance for both the teams to play the final.
12 runs or 4 balls after all that has happened, and you can cut the tension. So here we go.
Up at the long strike, 12 or 4. It goes wide, down to extra cover, and he'll get a boundary.
That could have been a wide, but what a shot that is from Mamadullah. 8 of 3 now. That is a super shot under the circumstances. There was a bit of a break. Look how wide that is. He's reached for it. It's one-handed. Gets his right hand off. Terrific shot.
Gee, that's a good shot. That would have been a wide in Test cricket. And he's walked across the stumps and he's played an unbelievable stroke. 8 runs required from just 3 balls. The tension, the energy, the atmosphere.
Can he do it for Bangladesh? Mamadullah Ria on 35. 8 for 3.
Running the first run hard. Short was Mamadullah.
Doesn't really matter. He's in. He's missed the stumps. 6 from 2.
Well, you just feel if it would have been a good throw, it was a great gather and release, but just the accuracy there. See the way he picks it up, a strong arm. Got in a nice position, but just wide. A little bit too wide, and he would have made a home anyway, but if it would have been over the bails, he would have been run out for sure.
Even if he had hit the stumps, he would have been in, I thought, because the dive was very important, very crucial at the very end. That is brilliant. That is good, aggressive running. They're not happy. But the Bangladesh fans are pleased to see that Mamadullah is still there. There is still an opportunity for Bangladesh to score those 6 runs, and they have 2 balls in their hands.
Well, it's a little down. He's got the ball on possibly the most important delivery he's scored in his life.
We need a dot, because he's one ball away here from either winning or losing the game. If he bowls a good couple of dots here, then they're going to need 6 off 1, or it could be all over in 1 ball.
Yeah, I think it's important for Mamadullah to realise that he needs to close those 2 minutes. Utmost importance. He's got to be on strike. Picks up a boundary, he will be on strike. But I don't think that a single is going to help Bangladesh cause. So very crucial in this delivery.
What's it going to be? Put your seatbelts on, boys. Here we go.
Let's see, let's see. Style. What a magnificent shot. And imagine it was just a few deliveries that Shakib Al-Hassan was trying to call the team off.